guys, welcome back. Tonight I am working with my magician, Prayer Beads. I am working with the Vice Versa Tarot. I am going to be doing just a daily draw for April 14th, 2019. I call in my guides and your guides and all beings alike. Assist me with this reading, and that everyone gets a clear and accurate message for them. I'm going to try to do this as easily as I can. Okay, so a lot came out here, but so right now I'm feeling that a lot of us are needing more loyalty in our lives, consistency. We need more stability. We need more male energy to help us become more assertive. But we also need the balance of the female energy of purity and authenticity to drive us to see what we really truly want. So today I feel that a lot of us are ready to close doors, to begin anew. This one, we got the Ace of Cups. This is all about familiar with our own emotional needs without feeling guilt or strain based on our past experiences. A lot of us are needing our chakra healing, and we need to bathe in our emotions. That makes us feel more comfortable with the uncertainty of our lives, to allow things to flow in. When we have this card, this is saying that new ideas are coming today for us to engage in a more, what I'm hearing, spirit say, rapid action to take a step forward, and knowing that we are protected in our actions. The last card we have, I'm seeing a lot of energies dealing with the throat and the solar plexus. How can we align these new ideas? Stepping into our boundaries and accompanying these changes to make us feel more secure and more emotionally supported. How can we allow spirit to move through us today to make us feel more aligned in mind, body, and spirit? So a lot of new energies coming in with the choice of walking through the unknown and closing doors that we're not getting answers to, and realizing that the answer might come in a new facet of opportunity, and possibly even new elements. I hope you guys have a blessed night or day. Whenever you watch this, please like, share, and subscribe. Comment down below and email for your own personal readings and healings. Any blessings?